I request all voters, especially the young voters, to come out and vote and express their democratic franchise. I expect the Biju Janata Dal to have a great victory both in the assembly and in the parliament elections. We will form a very stable government in the state again because of the people of the state's blessings and the blessings of Lord Jagannath.